Queensland is well and truly fighting back against this year's natural disasters by telling tourists around the world the Sunshine State is the place to holiday. In its latest initiative, the finalists in Tourism Queensland's next big marketing campaign have arrived to compete for a $1 million holiday package.
They hail from 11 countries and represent companies both big and small. These 20 finalists, including six Australians, have hit the Gold Coast to partake in an eight-day challenge. It's called the Million Dollar Memo, and it hopes to turn a year plagued by natural disasters and lagging tourism around.
Million Dollar Memo campaign is a really important part of the future of tourism in Queensland. It's about telling a whole new story in an aggressive, creative new way. Everybody knows Queensland is a great holiday destination. What we're doing now is we're sending out one big invitation to the whole world saying, if you're a great boss, you should be thinking about rewarding your staff by sending them to Queensland.
It's Tourism Queensland's biggest event ever.
I really had an awesome day. I love Queensland very much. And today I felt like a little child, to be honest. It was all the time, look at the dolphins. So I really enjoyed, love to be in here.
The finalists are under the microscope as they go head-to-head in a series of challenges set in some of the state's most popular destinations, including the Gold Coast, Sunshine Coast and tropical North Queensland.
100% Australian ingredients. As you can see, I am trying to speak in the Australian accent. It is a little bit difficult, but my best effort, you know?
Trying to speak the local tongue came in many forms.
I'm talking to it.
Campfire and damper is a must on the to-do list, while thrill seekers get a two-wheeled tour. The reward? A $1 million tourism package for the winning company to use in a staff rewards program. And it's hoped the entrants will return home sun-kissed and raving about Queensland as a travel destination.
Your animals loves my hair.
Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.